Hey fam, how's it going? It's your girl Sharon Fletcher. How are you? How are you doing? I know what you're thinking. Yeah, I'm wearing this apron and I look like I just got home from work, right? No, but I didn't just come home from work. What I did was I had a video conference meeting that I needed to do and I thought, you know what? I'm just gonna get up, get dressed, put on my makeup, put on my accessories, put on my dress, as if I was going to work or preparing for a physical in-person meeting. And so it inspired me to get on and say to you guys, you know what? I know that it's a weird time. You know, we're completely taken off from our usual routines. But I think one of the things that I've been doing that works for me is trying to maintain some sort of routine. And even when I don't feel like it, I get up and get dressed as if I have something, you know, important and significant to do, right? And I was making a joke with a friend. I was saying, you know what I've been doing? I don't know if you guys are old enough to remember the mullets from the 80s. And actually my hair's kind of looking a little bit like that. It's business in the front, party in the back. So it'd be a guy with this like high, I guess cool, trendy hairdo in the front and this long tail in the back at a time when you should have it cut, right? So my version, my COVID-19 version of that is, I say from the top up is business at the top, party on the bottom. Business at the top and party on the bottom. And what I mean by that is you could literally be doing a video conference call meeting with someone and be looking very business from the waist up and be in your pajama bottoms in the from the waist down. That's right. So you know what? We're all working from home now, aren't we? Whether it's your own business or actually working from home for a corporation. And that's what it is, folks. It's business at the top and party on the bottom. But I happen to be wearing a full dress, right? So it was all business today. Hey, Cora. Hey, Lawrence Kerr. How are you guys doing? Yeah, so I was just sharing real quickly. I'm about to cook some dinner. I had a great conference call conversation. And as I've been saying, I don't know about you guys, but I find that not only am I having longer conversations, but the quality of the conversations are so good because we're not rushed. I don't have to rush off somewhere and have something else on my mind. I'm very present and in the moment with that person. And we're having some real conversations because we're all going through it together, aren't we? We're all going through it together. So we're not doing liquid lunch. I know I've been doing liquid lunch with you guys, but I'm just going to create dinner. And I'm making garlic butter shrimp. Garlic butter shrimp, yes. It's about to go down. I chopped up all my garlic. I chopped up my onions. Bet you didn't know I had scales like that. I told you, I think I'm on the Top Chef Canada show. See, that's my dicing skills, y'all. You should have seen it, I put on my apron, I get all into it. Cooking is creativity, and it can almost be like art, and it's definitely a way to express love. I cook with love and creativity and fun. The energy and the mood you're in is what you put into the food, and that's why there's nothing like home cooking, because your mama loves you, your grandmama loves you, whoever's cooking for you, your spouse. If you didn't make them angry that day, they should be cooking it with the love, right? So yes, you know, I'm sure there's enough videos out there to tell you how to wash your hands, how to wear your mask, how to take your gloves on and off. You don't need to hear that from me, right? But what I will share with you, do you hear that? Is that making you hungry? Is just how to try to create a little normal in a not so normal situation. And cooking for me is a beautiful creative outlet. We gotta eat anyways. And so I'm gonna make some garlic butter shrimp. Is that making you salivate? Are you jealous? That's okay. You can't come over for, too bad we don't have smell-o-vision, right? You need smell vision, because if you, first of all, not only do I look pretty, I smell pretty. And this garlic and onions, and I'm gonna add some thyme, fresh thyme in there, and the butter that is going into this pan. This one, I said it's gonna taste good. I didn't say it was gonna be super healthy. Butter makes everything better. So I'm just coming on to say hello to you real quick. I don't want my stuff to burn. I'm about to make a very lovely dinner, and I'm gonna enjoy it with a nice glass of wine. And then I'm going to have a video conference meeting around 9 o'clock tonight, related to my social media marketing business. And then I'm gonna relax and have some me time. I wanna encourage you guys to keep up your self-care. You know, get up, get dressed, shower, shave what needs to be shaved, deodorant. You could be business at the top and party on the bottom like myself. You know, if you have a video conference call meeting, you know, at least from here up can be all business. And then you can have your pajamas at the bottom. And then when your meeting's done, you could just whip off the top and put on back your whole pajama or comfy lounging outfit and continue to work away at your computer, at your laptop, in your bed, or however it is that works for you to work. If any of you have some suggestions of how you are keeping your sanity and how you are keeping your spirits up, what you're doing to create some sort of routine in your day, please, please comment. I want to see the comments, even if I see them after the post. Okay, so I'm back to my garlic shrimp, butter shrimp, that I'm making to have with vegetables on the side. And then I gotta prepare for my meeting. And so I'm gonna love you and leave you for now. And I'll talk to you again soon. But in the meantime, take care of yourself, self-care. And while we are physically distancing, let's stay socially connected. All right, guys. Mwah! Hope you had an awesome Easter weekend. And we'll talk again soon.